vile umekuwa ukijaribu kuwa na ngozi bora, very beautiful skin, very healthy skin, here are the natural tips to help you live a better life and have a healthy skin. First of all, kitu ya kwanza, make sure you always remove your makeup before hitting your sheets or before going to sleep, because at night your skin needs to breathe. And when you put on makeup during at night, you prevent it from breathing. And also, don't possess a makeup remover. Okay, it's very fine. And don't forget that exfoliation, it is indispensable. Once a week, your skin sheds off. So fortunately, you'll have a new skin and a bright skin every day and each day. And also, apply a sunscreen at least once, at least 15 drops via UV lights and others. But don't skip the sunscreen, whether cloudy or in sunshine conditions. Also, you are what you eat. Keep a note that whatever you put on your plate, either fresh fruits, greens, sufficient proteins and vitamins, these are rich in vitamin C and low in fats, and sugar promotes radiant skin. So consider a low sugar diet, which can help keep insulin levels down, allowing cells to maintain a healthy balance. So you should not eat spicy fermented foods, because this one also have effects on your health. Also, you need to do what you call exercise regularly, jogging, running. This one will help at least in blood circulation and will enhance cleansing of your entire body. You will notice that your face will glow after working out. So this is very fine. Do exercise regularly, and also you need at least to have proper sleep. Sleep at least every 8 hours and you will see your skin glow up. And don't forget to wash and moisturize your face before going to bed. Also, you need to hydrate yourself. Kunywa maji vizuri na utapata ngozi ambayo iko bora. At least 8 glasses in a day, 2 liters, 3 liters, as much as you can. But combine with contents like watermelon, cucumber, orange, which have at least a high water content and will help you at least in revitalizing your skin. Also, you don't ignore a rose water, because it helps and reduce eye puffiness in the morning. So also, you say goodbye to acne, pimples and others. Wash your face with warm water 3 times a day. Gently massage your face in circular motions, ensuring that your pores are well aerated, and this one will keep you away from acne. Also, this whereby we say that you need at least to massage your face, your skin. You need at least it to help it breathe well, because that one helps you to remove at least dead skin, clogged pores. And don't ignore the basics. Don't just ignore the basics and make your skin and your face glow every day and every night. Also, you need to have at least some healthy habits, in a way that take time out for yourself, try and avoid stress as much as possible, and even don't neglect your jawline and your facial muscles. For 5 minutes a day, perform a facial exercise. It will help you with facial well-being and also facial beautiness. Thank you for watching. I'll be new as Dr. Ramadan Azoro. Let's please and maintain a healthy life and a healthy face.